This demo shows how to use Speechpad.pw OS integration for entering text by voice in Windows applications. How to set up integration mode is described in other video. At first, go to Speechpad.pw and add some parameters to its URL. These parameters turn on integration mode and compact view of the voice notebook. Then make Chrome shortcut for it. When Speechpad run from Chrome shortcut, then its window will be independent of other Chrome windows. Also, make it windows on top of others. Now, start Speechpad from shortcut and place it somewhere on the desktop. Open Word application. Press Start Recording button or use hotkey and start dictation. I can dictate directly to the Word application exclamation mark. New line, I can use voice commands. Undo. I can use Windows hotkeys. Open Chrome. Twitter.com. Open Notepad. Goodbye exclamation mark.